Hey guys, Rich Ferguson here, your favorite trickster, and I'm back with your daily dose of trickery. And today, we're gonna look at a deck of cards and all the secret meanings behind the playing cards. Let's do this. And if you like any of these, you gotta like this video. Let's do it. The two colors of the deck, black and red, represent day and night. The four suits in a deck of cards, the hearts, clubs, spades, and diamonds, represent the four elements. Wind, fire, water, and earth, but they also represent the four seasons. The number 12. The 12 court cards represent the 12 months. The number 13, you see there's 13 cards in a suit, there's 13 lunar cycles in a year, and there's 13 weeks in each season. The number 52, you see there's 52 cards in a deck, and of course there's 52 weeks in a year. Now, one of the most amazing coincidences is if you add up all the values of the card, ace being one, all the way up to 10, and then jack being 11, queen being 12, and king being 13, add them all up, all the cards total to 364, plus, of course, the joker makes 365 for all of the days in the year. And of course, one more joker, because you don't want to forget leap year. And here's another way to get 365 days using your deck of cards. Of course, there are four suits representing the four seasons, and each suit is comprised of cards that if you take the average, it is seven. Each suit has 13 cards, of course, which represents the lunar cycle or calendar. You multiply all those together, 4 × 7 × 13, and you get 364, of course, plus the Joker, 365, and 366 for leap year. And I'll leave you with this little bit of magic. The number 24, the hours in the day. If you take a regular deck of cards and you get rid of the jokers and deal these cards face up into two piles alternatively like this, one, two, back and forth, and you take this pile when you're done and put it on top of the other, and you do that 24 times, the deck is in brand new deck order. And there they are, back in brand new deck order. All right, guys, do you think this was a coincidence or do you think this was all planned in the cards? If you know any more secrets, comment down below. I'm gonna give away a deck of my Ferguson playing cards. So all you gotta do to be eligible is to like this video, comment down below, make sure you're a subscriber. I'll pick a random name and send it off to one of you. You guys, thanks for stopping by for your daily dose of trickery. I will see you tomorrow. Peace.